I am Dr. Sirish Nelivigi. I am an ophthalmologist and the director of Nelivigi Eye Hospital at Pedanthur, Bangalore.
When the pressure in the eye goes high, we call this condition as glaucoma. In glaucoma, not only does the pressure go high, but the most important nerve of the eye, called as optic nerve, starts getting to damage over a period of time. The optic nerve is responsible for carrying all the signals in the form of electrical signals from the eye to the brain, where the image is relayed. Now, when the optic nerve gets damaged, it can cause a block in the vision or blurring of the vision. Typically, the blurring of the vision starts in the periphery and not in the center. So it is not common for you to see a blocked vision with rise in the pressure right in the beginning of the disease. However, as the disease progresses, you might see certain small blocks in the field of vision, which may be perceptible if you are very, very careful. So the eye pressure or glaucoma can cause a block of vision, but usually it is not so easy to pick it up or make it out.